Hi, in this video I'll explain some important information about firmware that will save you money and protect you from bans. Recently, almost all major anti-cheats have increased their efforts against DMA cheats, which is why you may have heard about waves of firmware detections. This is especially true for such anti-cheats like Easy Anti-Cheat, Vanguard and Faceit. In addition, more and more anti-cheats now require you to enable several BIOS settings. And many firmware simply don't work after enabling these settings. However, our firmware survived all ban waves, and here is why. We know exactly how anti-cheats and Windows interact with a DMA card and in which cases they may consider it as suspicious. We emulate devices that neither anti-cheat or Windows can flag as suspicious. We also use specific technologies that allow our firmware to work even with all these BIOS parameters enabled. Let me show you an example. I launched several games at once, such as Valorant, Fortnite, and Delta Force, since they use some of the strongest anti-cheats. Now let's run DMA test. As you can see, the memory is read perfectly. If the firmware wasn't compatible with these games, we would see an error like this. You can watch the actual launch of DMA cheats in these games on our website, dmacheats.com, because YouTube will not allow me to post such a video. To prevent potential mass detection, we change a large number of parameters when creating firmware for each user. This means every customer receives a unique firmware that is not similar to any other. We provide a 1 month warranty on the firmware, but in practice a good firmware works without issues for at least few months or even years. If you encounter any difficulties with the firmware itself, installation or memory read speed, you will receive direct technical support from the developer. If the firmware is incompatible with your motherboard or CPU, we will develop a new one for you. You can purchase firmware for any game on our website, dmacheats.com. At the moment, the firmware for Faceit is not available yet, but we are actively working on it. You can follow the news on our website or Telegram channel. See you!